Greetings, everybody. Joseph, Green Mountain Gold Trap, and we have with us today Ruger. He's a good boy. He's a big dog. And his owner, Ken, who's amazed at the gold that he's getting today. Get a little gold, Ken.
Got a lot. Great spot. Good machine.
Let's see what he's doing over here. He's sucking it up as he goes.
Oh yeah, I don't have the skill. Look at it all in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh.
Not easy.
No, that's moving way too yeah. Easy. A lot of this stuff floats wicked.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go over and show you what I got in my pan.
I can't believe that trap caught that stuff like that, you know?
Oh yeah.
Wicked.
This is day one, folks. We're gonna be out again tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna shoot more video. Today you just get a little bit of drone footage and the end of the day results. Not too bad, huh? Biggest piece I pulled out of here so far. And there's gonna be some down in that too, but I'm gonna be sucking that up, so. But not too bad. Not too bad at all. Not too bad.
There's a lot underneath all this black sand.
Oh yeah. All right, everybody. Until tomorrow, have a good evening. It won't be long for you.
No rest. No, no. I've been down so long that my mind can't get no rest. No, no. This ain't easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my trail. I've been running.
Day two, I told you it wouldn't be long for you guys, but it was a while for us. So this is the spot that Hung and I were working last time at the private property where I moved a bunch of rocks, and there's some good gold in here. Ken and I have already moved quite a few big rocks down and out of the way. That one out there in the water really, I've said it before, really looks like petrified log. It's amazing. But that was way the heck up here, and we managed to roll it way the heck down there. It's a heavy one too, wasn't it?
Yeah, petrified tree.
All right, so we're gonna do some work here. We'll keep you posted. We plan on getting some bigger gold today. Talk to you later.
fuck it. Oh, yeah. Little fuck, it's in there.
Alright, so we got a bunch of boulders moved, as you saw. Some pretty big monsters.
Huh?
Shooting.
Oh. We're gonna move that big rock.
Which one? That one right there?
No, that big one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, on. Right. I don't think so. Ken thinks we're gonna move that thing.
Bring a whole little bit of homemade flash powder.
Yeah. So I dug a hole right here. Got a good pan of material. Got 11 pieces. Nothing big, but I'll take them. One of them pretty decent. Casting a bit of a shadow there. So we'll keep working it. See what happens. Old Ruger's laying down behind that backpack over there. Gold rat set up down there, but y'all know I'm spoiled and I'm not used to classifying. Well, not anymore, I'm used to it, but I just don't really care for it. So I got a setup down there. Way down there. And I'm gonna go poke around down there and see what I can do. There.
There's Ken. So I gotta bring this up. Say this on video. Thanks to Ken, the pry bar that somebody stole, I had stashed downriver, has been retrieved. He saw it. It was stashed up there, kind of where Ruger is, but off to the side in the embankment, twisted in a bunch of branches and stuff. It blended right in nice, but he spotted it because it was too straight. But check this out. That is under a lot of pressure, but look how it just sits right there. Doesn't move. I love it. That's awesome. So I'm gonna get to digging. First I'm gonna run what's in this bucket here, but I'm gonna try digging right in here where my shovel is. See if anything comes out of that little bit there. And then maybe a little bit up in there. We'll see. Back to you in a bit. There. About 51 pieces in that. That's a pretty nice one. All pretty chunky too. There, I'm happy with that right there. Not bad.
Thank you.
A little more fly time in. Hens panning stuff from the sluice thing there. Gold rat. Yeah. Gold rat. Pretty sweet little setup. Old Ruger's pretty much been right there all day for the most part. Been fun, getting a little chilly now. All right, so I said that I would show you Ken's gold from yesterday. Of course, he sucked up the gold he got today too. So it's from today and yesterday. And there's some floating still.
Oh yeah, every time I move the water, it's floating.
So we better not move the water. That's pretty good though.
Pure Vermont gold.
And then I got this today.
But I mean, I was having more fun just being here today. Fly the drone, take some footage, dig a little. Go down there, get a setup, dig a little, come back up here, pan a little, wander around.
was hoping to find some morels when I come back. I came back through the woods, Ken.
Oh.
Came around. But I didn't see any.
They're out. It's the time of year, but they're so hard to see because they're so camouflaged.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, it'd be nice to find. But anyway, I think I'm going to end this video. Got enough footage. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Take care, everybody.